of like how she styles things, and also how generous she is with, like, letting go of things that she's not using anymore. And her style could not be more different from mine. She's way more trendy, and I think her style is really unique, and my style is a little bit more, like, I talked about it in one of my last videos. The trash Barbie cow girl. Alexa and I, like, literally have opposite styles, but I still absolutely love her videos, and I do really like the way she dresses. I think it's, like, so cute for her, like, I don't know, I think she's just really clever. Anyway, I think it's time to just look at my shoes. Alright. Okay, so microphone's over here. I wasn't trying to trick y'all into thinking this audio quality was gonna be better by holding the mic by any both hands. So I'm gonna try to speak a little closer over here while I show you. My first pair of shoes are the same ones that I'm gonna do this zipper, I'm gonna try to do it quiet. These are the same ones that I started my last video with. My white pleasers. I don't style these because these are
these are actually
So that y'all can see, like, because every time I like take them off, the little hook parts, like the laces come out. So I'd rather like just have it stay. But I understand it's like maybe just better for tightening them. feels a little less sturdy. I wish that they just release them. I didn't know they had the zipper when I bought them. I think that these are the vegan patent leather. I just want to pause for a second to say I continually use the word patent when I'm talking about these dogs, but I don't think that that's accurate. I'm so sorry. I got it wrong. My old dogs were patent leather, and I got confused. Okay. Remember if they're the vegan leather or not, but like I said, I would not get with the zipper because it just slides down and it's really, really annoying when I'm at work and I feel like my foot's like loose. I also definitely got these like a little too big. These are, I think they're a, okay, so they're a U.S. men's 8. I should have gotten a U.S. men's 7 because they're too big, but it's fine for a boot like this. It doesn't really matter. I'm clumsy as hell anyway. I'd be kicking shit all day. If you think these are a problem for me, you should see the other ones. But I love the platform. My old dogs didn't have the platform. They were like here, and they were like the cherry red ones. These are, I like the thick black. They just look so cool. They just look so cool, but they are freaking enormous. And you can really style these with anything. I mean, they just look good with like just about anything. I used to like wearing like my dogs and stuff with like cute like summery dresses, but I don't know. I've been like moving away from that. It feels a little bit like girl who wears Converse to prom for me, but it's cute when other people do it. So, oh boy, since we're on the dogs, these are my white platform dogs. These are the, not the patent leather, and they're really scuffed up too. Unfortunately, everything I own goes to hell. I don't really care that much, to be honest with you. They also have like ink splatter on them all over, which is low-key kind of cool, the red ink splatter, because I wear them at work, you know, and I kind of like that. I don't think that things should be pristine. If you wear them, if you love them, they should wear the signs of your love. And that's not to say, like, I wouldn't take a minute to, like, clean them or, you know, try to get some of this dirt. I'm, like, literally just touching it with my, I'm grasping the whole bottom of this shoe with my hand. I'm gonna wash my hands. But I do really love my stuff and try to take care of it in the sense that, like, if I notice, like, something falling apart, I'll try to fix it right away. But you should still, like, wear your stuff. So. obsessed with the gray ones, because I love gray, and then this maroon back part, because I like red, so they were, like, perfect. And I remember that I told myself that I had gotten this summer job, and I told myself that when I got my first paycheck, I was gonna buy these Timbs. They were $200. I had, up until that point, could not fathom spending more than, like, $40 on a pair of shoes. The only shoes I had owned that were more expensive than that were my Dogs that my dad bought for me when I was, like, 14. So, when I got these, it was, like, the first purchase I made for myself.
Where's my shoe?
It's possible that I just left it in my closet. I don't know how big they are, but they're a size too small. For reference, I'm normally like a woman size 8.5 to 9. Sometimes a 9.5 if it's like a narrower shoe. But yeah, that's all of my like work boots. Okay, so simple. They're just like a sandal. started coming off. come like shortly after this one. Kind of depends on how long it takes me to edit. I'm gonna go ahead and assume that the editing process is gonna be pretty long, because it takes me, the more edits I have to make, like the more voiceover and layering, the more like time it takes for me to like process every time I like export.